as he's standing up. Seider's a big man here. I think he got a race towards the tail end of the visor. Watch where this puck hits him. Oof. Oof. And that thing's about 7 feet high by the time it gets to the net. Pastrnak wants to stick this right under the bar. And he airmails it. It hits Seider up high. He's gone down to the Wings locker room.